This poem is called A Poison Tree, and it is written by William Blake. William Blake wrote this poem in 1794, and William Blake died at the age of 63 in 1827. And the poem uses an extended metaphor to describe different things. Here I go. I was angry with my friend, I told my wrath did end. I was angry with my foe, I told it not, my wrath did go. And I watered it in fears night and morning with my tears, and I sunned it with smiles and with soft, deceitful wiles. And it grew both day and night till it bore an apple bright, and my foe beheld it shine, and he knew that it was mine. And into my garden stole when the night had veiled the pole. In the morning glad I see my foe outstretched beneath the tree.